What's up, guys? On today's video, I will be doing a home workout. So usually I do these when I can't go to the gym or I have the kids and I have nobody to take care of them. I do my workouts at home.
Okay, so first you gotta stretch, obviously. So I'm stretching. I had already stretched before I even started the video, so don't stretch much. But here I'm just doing some, I don't know what you would call these, but I guess like butt kicks or something. Not butt kicks, but I don't know, these help out my glutes. Okay, enough dancing. Let's get to the real shit. So here I'm just doing some squats, you know, because we want to build that booty. We want to have that butt. Okay, so right here I'm doing squat jumps. I like to do these, and I like to include these because it also helps with cardio, because, you know, everybody needs cardio. Even if you don't want cardio, even if you're as skinny as me, we can always use some cardio.
If you don't have energy to go to the gym, or you're just not motivated, I recommend taking this, because this will get you off the couch for sure. This product will make you want to go work out, want to go move, at least go run outside. If you don't have a membership, gym membership, do what I'm doing right now. I have a membership. Sometimes I can't go to the gym, can't. For 2 for $50, I'm not even sure, but get this Pump Fuel. You can get it at GNC, that's where I got mine, or online, I guess. And this will make your lazy butt get off that damn couch. If you're new to pre-workouts, I recommend not to take the whole scoop, cause shit can get a little bit crazy if you do. Like me, I can take a whole scoop and probably take another one later because I'm so used to it. Guys, give this video a thumbs up if you would like to follow me to the gym. You know, the log at the gym. Y'all can see what I usually do at the gym, what kind of weights. I'm not an expert. I just want you guys to see what I do on my daily, you know, routine. I like to do a lot of legs, so I need to do my arms for sure. Not very like an arm person, but I should.
this, so I'm gonna end my video here. I hope you liked it, and sorry, my breathing's a little. I hope you liked it, and if you want more videos, like I said, thumbs up for me. And as you can tell, I don't know. I feel like going for a run or something, but I'm not, because my hubby's about to get home. So, you know, by the way, if anybody knows, I do have 2 kids, and just taking care of myself, eating right, and going to the gym, you know, 2 kids. Thanks for watching.